Well, we was held hostage on the plane for about 4 hours there in Memphis, so what can I say? Okay, let's try it again.